Jamie McBarney leading. Here's the first move. Oh, all the trouble. Dillon gets turned around into the middle of the pack. Casey Mears is the one that hit him. Caution is out. Race is over. His sponsor with a big relationship with the school is going to take War Eagle to the finish line first. Jamie McMurray wins at Talladega. And that's the chance that you take as a driver waiting to that last lap to try to make your move because you know everything's going to ramp up. It looked like there was some contact between Ricky Stenhouse Jr. and the 14. Thanks, Amir's a lot of damage there. Nowhere to go.
Just dropped the window net on his car. His signal to the safety officials and he's okay.
The man was him there. Thanks to me.
Hey, make your way, my friend. Can't wait. I cannot wait.
It's been a long prize belt for Jamie. October 2010 was his last win.
He did a great job of getting himself positioned there at the last. Getting himself in the front, making them try to pass him. Here's Stenhouse, you can see right there. He's already making contact with Dillon's bumper.
Wow, like Dillon might have just turned around.
Yeah,
it might have just been there. Wow, never what contact that was. It's just been the air coming across the back that got him loose.